In this city, under cover of darkness, someone is stalking Sarah Connor.
Sarah Connor?
Yes.
Sarah Connor, 35, brutally shot to death in her home.
You're dead, honey.
What's this? Dead girl, too.
Sarah Louise Connor. Is this right?
Of course, we'll have more on this late-breaking story as it comes in.
She doesn't know why, but it's her he's after.
Did you reach next girl yet?
No, just getting an answer machine.
Pick up if you're there. I'm really scared. I
think that there's somebody after me.
And no one can help her, except for one man.
I'm Reese. It's a sign to protect you. You've been targeted for termination.
This isn't true. How could that man just get up after you did?
It's not a man. A machine. Terminator. Underneath, it's a hyper-alloy combat vest. Microprocessor controlled. Fully armored. Very tough. But outside, it's living human tissue.
They cannot make things like that yet.
Not yet. Not for about 40 years.
Are you saying it's from the future?
They came to fight for the one woman who could save their future.
And this computer thinks it can win by killing the mother of its enemy.
One came to protect her.
I came across time for you, Sarah.
The other to kill her. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator. Inhuman. Relentless. Unstoppable. He has only one purpose. Murder.
Can you stop it?
I don't know.
And now, Sarah Connor's world has become a battlefield, with her at ground zero, and the Terminator closing in. An adventure unlike anything you've ever seen before. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator.